What's this?
A gift from our humble establishment. Though it may not look like much, it should help you to break the ice with those you meet.
Queen's blood?
Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings.
Good morning, sir. Sector 7 place. I must apologize for not introducing myself to you earlier. I'm Broden, the owner of this inn. Your companions have all stepped out. Oh, but Barrett left a message he wanted me to pass along to you. You missed roll call, soldier boy. Luckily, you're on leave for the day. Don't waste it, though. Get your equipment checked ASAP. Sound advice? Perhaps a trip to the arms dealer is in order?
Good idea.
By the way, Cloud, do you have any folios on you?
Yeah.
In that case, you might also want to pay a visit to Magnata Books. They have stores all over, but the first official one was built here in Calm. And their resident scholars are remarkably talented. If you want to unlock the true potential of your folios, you should go see them. The first customization is always free.
Finally. Rough day yesterday, huh?
You've been waiting for me?
I've been waiting for a chance to thank you properly. Without your help, I'd still be in Hojo's clutches, trapped in that lab.
Was nothing.
Even so, I owe you a debt, until it's paid. I'm going to accompany you. If you're getting your equipment checked, have them check mine while you're at it.
Sure thing. The Rook's got a backbone.
Morning.
Morning.
Everyone's kinda off doing their own thing.
I noticed.
Say, this tank remind you of anything?
Yeah. Place I made that promise to you.
You remember the dress I wore? Yeah.
A twister like that, I could kiss my house goodbye.
I want to go up the clock tower next. You can see Midgar from there. I gotta check to make sure sectors 2 and 3 are all right.
Always looking out for your city.
Acknowledge.
When I grow up, I'm
gonna
be a soldier.
You know, I thought Calm was something.
So, what's new with you?
Need something for the kids?
How about a hand?
Extra.
How much is this one?
Let me know if something piques your interest. Appreciate it.
Our candy uses locally produced cherry.
Need something for the kids? How about a handmade wooden doll? All that?
They're as sweet as can be. All with 0 pounds.
I love how time flies. really lock down the whole city? Finally decided to get up?
Yeah. So what you been doing?
Why, waiting for you, of course.
You have?
Got business with the bookstore? If so, I won't keep you. But if you're free afterwards, wanna climb the clock tower together?
I'm busy.
But it'll only take a few minutes.
Huh.
Sweet! Since it was my idea, I'll meet you in front of the tower.
Oh, back for more? Have a good one. Hey there. Thanks for stopping by.
I hear Midgar's a mess right now.
I want to go. This Mako tank allows us to live in comfort.
It took me long enough, but I finally.
Let's get started then, shall we? I think Midgar's this way.
Should be, yeah.
Funny, isn't it? How small it looks.
It is far away.
So, did something happen between you and Tifa? Don't look so shocked. We're roommates, you know.
She say something?
Not about you two, no. Still, I can tell. I would have given anything to have a friend when I was growing up. Don't take her for granted.
Just believe.
looking for us, aren't they?
Gotta be.
There you are. There isn't much time. We need to get back to the inn.
But...
Don't worry about your friends. They're safe. Trust me. No violence. Please. This town suffered enough.
Come on.
Follow me.
Out here!
Well, we know
we'll take
the
back.
Here.
Hey, you! Seen anyone acting suspicious?
No, I haven't.
Oh, if any of you see someone, then
I want them found. Now!
I heard about the reactor bombings in Midgar. That was you, wasn't it? It's okay. I'm on your side. Got a contact at HQ.
You were with Avalanche?
Not exactly. Stop. I'll keep the troopers occupied. While we're talking, you two go up and over.
Turn up yet?
No, but we're still searching buildings.
We'll search harder. We gotta find them.
That went well. The inn's not much further. Stay on your toes.
Where are they?
Down below, waiting for you. The tunnel in the basement will take you outside of town. Leave now, and they won't catch you. Head to the east. A friend of mine runs a farm out there. He'd be happy to help you. Also, take this. It's a transmuter. Converts raw materials into more practical items. A Republic antique, but it still works. You'll get more use out of it than me.
Why are you doing this? Could have just turned us in.
Yeah, I could have. But this town and I have a history with Shinra. Who knows? Maybe this will turn out to be the worst decision I've ever made. So before I change my mind, you better get going.
Oh, you made it. All in one piece? Sorry, we're late.
For the love of... Where the hell have you two been?
On a date. Kind of. What?
Well, that was the last one. At least till things calm down. Got that? Now, let's move.
Where to now?
Where there's a draft. This way.
Looks like a job for me.
Just look at it all. It's so green. A living, breathing planet. Even after everything we've done to it, it's still going strong.
It may look that way, but in reality, it's barely hanging on.
Guess I still have a lot to learn.
What do you want to know?
For starters, how do we cross these plains?
Come on now, that's easy. The same way you get anywhere. Pick a direction and start walking. Left, your left, your left, right.
We won't be coming back anytime soon.
Guess not. Let's go.
And there it was! The first step on our new journey. You coming? Yeah.
Of course we are.
Thank you.
Should we be worried about those things?
We're fine.
How can you be so sure?
Because I've read the field guide. Like any good soldier,
local wildlife will only attack while on the hunt or in defense of their territory.
If they're attacking, what is it now? Players of heroes can discern their intent.
Hey, did you see me in action? Sign of Shinra.
Yeah.
Looks like an old Republic landing.
Could borrow a boat, make our way across. Then, head on through the mines and keep going till we hit Junon.
Sure. Why not?
You'd trust these rotting hulks?
I mean, we could.
Let's not.
Then maybe we swim it.
This swamp is home to the deadly Midgard Swarmer. Beware. But even if you're slow, you can rent a chocobo. We'll see you safely past being nothing if not fast.
So just give Bill the word, and he'll pick you out. A bird!
Well? Can we rent some birds?
Can we?
Fine.
Well, well. If it ain't my favorite group of hitchhikers.
Oh, fancy meeting you here.
Thanks again for the ride to Calm.
Don't mention it. It's the least I could do for two such lovely young ladies. But I do believe I neglected to introduce myself. The name's Bill, and you can count on me for a lift anytime. Anywho, what can I do you for? You in the market for some fine-feathered friends, by any chance?
Are we ever? Need them to get through the swamplands.
Then you have come to the right place. Back in the day, we had Republic ferries to get us from A to B, but now they're nothing but driftwood, sadly. We got the next best thing, though, chocobos. To them, a bottomless bog's no worse than a kiddie pool. Now, ladies, you're probably wondering, what gives these birds the power to glide across swamps with ease? Would you believe that their fluffy feathers give them the buoyancy to float, while their limber legs can outrun a motorboat? Not even the dreaded Midgard Swarmer, one of the fastest fiends around, can keep up with them.
Wow.
But you don't need convincing. You just need pointing. To a hard-working chocobo. Nature's two-legged limousine.
So, can we rent some?
Sure can. My grandson Billy's in the stable over yonder. He'll help you out.
Saw the sign. Need some chocobos to cross the swamp.
I'm sorry, Pops, but you're out of luck.
Pops?
Got no more birds. Last one went this morning.
Could've fooled me, kid.
These are spoken for. That or they're not fit for riding. But I can see you're in a bind, so I'll bump you up the list. For a price, of course.
Which is?
$10,000 each.
The thing is, we don't have that kind of money. Or any, really.
Well, there is one other option. Only cost you $1,000. Is what a scoundrel might say. But I wouldn't dream of distressing y'all further. Just so happens one of our birds ran off the other day. Wild thing, but still a fine chocobo. If you can manage to find and catch him, then he's yours, free of charge.
You sure?
Yeah, why not? Name's Pico, the hardest-headed bird you'll ever meet, by far. And he's the spitting image of Pops here. You can start by looking for his tracks. Find those, and you're sure to find the feet that made him. Now, wild chocobos can be a bit skittish around people. But if you play it cool and creep up real quiet-like, you'll wrangle them no problem.
I think we can do that. Thanks.
And one last thing. This info comes free of charge, provided you promise to stop by our shop. Speak to Chloe back there. She'll sell you whatever you need.
Kid's a born businessman.
If y'all can catch our runaway and get his butt back here, riding and rearing lessons are on me.
Sorry about my brother. All he thinks about is money. He's just doing his job. We understand. I suppose, but he's been a real pain about it ever since our parents left. Say, are you guys from Midgar?
Yeah, the Undercity.
Then do you happen to know Chocobo Sam?
Not very well, but yeah, I guess we do.
Where is he?
Probably the Sector 6 slums. He's a big deal in Walt.
Why do you ask?
I was thinking about reaching out. It's his fault Mom and Dad are gone, so...
Chloe, that's none of these good folks' business.
But they could help!
Don't tell anyone what she told you. Sam's one of the biggest names in the business. If he gets wind of that story, our ranch is done for.
Don't worry, your secret's safe with us. I promise.
Oh, take these greens. You can give them to Pico when you find him. They were always his favorite.
Right. Should Billy will throw a fit if I don't...
Also, if you have any gold,
so be sure to hand them over if you do.
I hope Pico doesn't give you all too much trouble. If you ever want to change your Chocobo's gear, feel free to use the stable just over there.
You mean Pico? Let's try looking for some tracks.
One step at a time.
Bingo.
Yeah! Come on, y'all. Let's go bag us a chocobo.
Keep it down. When you're on the hunt, you don't want to startle your prey.
Aw, isn't he just the cutest? You know, they are kind of similar.
Totally.
What does he want now?
Do you think maybe he's still hungry?
Sorry, that's all the food we had.
But you know where there's more? Bill's place.
Back to the ranch it is, then.
Come on!
Hey, perfect timing. Pico's all prepped. But first, here. You just give that whistle a toot and your chocobo will come a-running. So, who here's never been on chocoback?
I haven't.
Why don't we take a few laps to get you comfortable then? Come with me. Here's where we get our birds in shape for the races.
What races?
The gold saucers, I mean. They're a big deal in our community. Won't find a ranch around here that doesn't compete.
So you guys race too?
We've been sitting it out since Mom and Dad left. But we're gonna get back in the fight soon and kick the tar out of one particularly nasty weasel. But never you mind all that. You just focus on the basics, like making sure you don't get thrown from the saddle. Why don't you try hopping on Pico and giving me a holler? Okay, but how's about we stretch his legs a bit? That was something else. You and Pico are a perfect match. Might even have what it takes to win a race or two at the Gold Saucer.
We can't thank you enough, Billy.
Oh, that reminds me. Y'all mentioned your flat broke, right? Then you might want to swing by Calm again. Now that the troopers have cleared out, it's probably safe for you to ask around for work. Though, don't run off just yet. My sister's looking for help. Not sure what the trouble is. Didn't want to confide in me for whatever reason. Honestly, she hasn't been herself since Mom left. They did dang near everything together.
You want to lend Chloe a hand?
We need to move on.
True, but moving on costs money. We had fun helping people in Sector 5, right? Same deal.
Just make sure it's...